in Zambia, a beautiful wedding in an amazing location. Whenever I assess the little friends about my upcoming trip to Africa, their first question was always, are you going on a safari? Though it wasn't the end of my trip, it was certainly one of the draws. So why did I travel over 28 hours to get to Zambia? For the happiest reason imaginable. The witness my dear friend's celebration at her Zambia wedding. After landing in the capital, Lusaka, I endured a long car ride, mostly on paved roads, through the parade. 2 hours later, we arrived at the farm where celebration would take place. There I would get a taste of food and culture I would never forget. Wedding celebration lasted 2 days and included blessings, cultural demonstration, gift giving, and lots dancing. A team of drummers seemed to follow the cup whenever they went. Sing songs meant orally transmit custom and advice. The highlight was when the bride and the groom must identify their beloved by their feet only. With a colorful cloth draped over my head, I act as one of the decoys. Of course, no wedding would be complete without food, and we are treated to an awesome spread. The cushion included peanuts, cold around nuts, greens, wild meat, and fried caterpillars. All of these dishes are eaten without frost spoons. Instead, the thick porridge made from maize called nashima is cooked until it forms the sticky paste. We use scoop up food by hand. After celebration, the several of us indulge in a day trip to nearby Chaminaka Lodge. It was safari time. The lodge is located to over 10,000
acres
of land and provide game drives, boat ride, and wind and cheese test of its extensive around. Originally a private home, Traminaka Lodge was opened to the public in 1998. The reserve protects the animal from poacher and provide employment for
locals.
In addition to enjoying the largest
hospitality,
we going on a game drive where we encounter the member of Africa Big Five, with soft elephants, lions, a giraffe, and even a giant python.
Python.
That was one thing in Zambia that I had no desire to get to know better.
好。